Hello viewers, welcome to my channel, it's Soft E Demi. This channel contains a lot of softwares related to engineers, but now my academy is focusing on Primavera P6 latest version 19.12, means 2019 and December version, which is now up to updated in 2020. So let's start my lecture. In our lecture today we will discuss about Primavera P6 interface or working place, because it's database software and it's used for planning management. So first we will understand its interface. Now I'm going to open my Primavera P6. Here I click, it's pinned in my bottom taskbar. Now I have already entered my login name, and you know from my previous video what is my password. Usually people put password admin. Now I will enter and it's now opening. Here is Primavera P6 19.12. okay, this is our interface. It's opened already. All the layers are open. So I will explain you every layer, each layer by single content. So viewers, let's start interface introduction. Primavera P6 19.12. No project on the title bar of the window. On the title bar of the window, no project is open. So let's tell you about the interface. It's file menu. Here all the menus like new, how to open the new file, or to open a new project, how to open a file, how to make page setup for print, and how to make print setup, print preview, print, import, export, send project to another, select project portfolio, commit, refresh data by F5, recent projects which you have done, and here is exit. Okay, there is edit in menu bar, undo, cut, copy, paste, add, delete, dissolve, renumber activity IDs, assign activities, link activities, fill down, select all, find next, replace, spell check by F7, no default. It's user preferences to set the preferences of your software. Here is layout shown on top, table, Gantt chart view, activity usage spreadsheet, resource usage spreadsheet, activity network shown bottom, no bottom. Here is bars, columns, time scale, filter by, group and sort by, table, font, row, hint, there is status bar, zoom, collapse all everything, like here project, enterprise, tools, admin and help. Okay, next we will continue about the other bars. Here is project print bar. Here is print bar where we can print, where we can print preview, where we can make page setup, where we can make print setup. The other one is, this will be set there, and the other one is top layout. Top layout is this one. This one area is top layout. So there is a table, and if you remove the table, then it will be removed. If you want to only this one is table, this one is table, and this one is Gantt chart area. Like when we click, then this will be appear, Gantt chart will be appear, and this one is activity network, when we show activity network, and this is relationship lines, and this is chart view. So this is a top layout, this one, top layout, and this is bottom layout, all the setting here, details, this is a detail one, this is activity user spreadsheet, and this is activity user profile, resource usage spreadsheet, this is resource usage profile, this is trace logic. we will set it here. The other layout is bars, column. Here we set bars, columns, and like time scale, filter by, if you filter some activities, and its group and sort by. Okay, these are tools, some tools, some visualizers, some scheduling and level resources by shift F9 and progress spotlight. Today progress, when you enter progress, and you can check by spotlight progress line, we show in the time scale. Update progress, when we click on update progress, after updating, disable auto recognition. Okay, next is display. When we enter display, it will be increase or decrease the time scale, zoom in or zoom out. Okay, like here we can select another hint if we want to open the hint, local help and online help. Okay, next we will go for action check-in, action bar, where we find action, where we find check-in, check-out, export and import here. Like I can show you, send project and select portfolio and check-in and check-out, import and export. Okay, this is dictionary. There are all the codes, resource codes, project codes, activity codes, user defined fields, stored images, any images you stored, calendars, activity step, and everything like funding sources, all the dictionaries of the project, all the data of the project. This is administration toolbar. Here we can find out admin preferences, admin categories. This is admin preferences, all the preferences which related to administration, and like currencies and financial periods decided by administration of this software. Here is a find toolbar, anything you want to find in the table, and you can find from here, replace and find. Okay, the next one is reports. Here we can generate reports, everything reports, like run reports, batch, modify, import and export. Okay, here you can publish the reports, activity, webs. Okay, this is a standard toolbar. It's replaced on horizontally left corner of the interface. Here you can add a new project and open a project. From more you can add anything, commit changes and refresh data. Here is enterprise, project enterprise, EPS from open or projects, which include resources, which include reports and tracking. When you done a resource, assign a resource, you can monitor from here. And this is the project. Here we can include activities, WBS, work breakdown structures, resource assignments, WPS, world professional products, documents, expenses and risks we can assign. This is edit, it will be placed on the right corner, it will be placed on the rightmost corner horizontally, vertically. Okay, this one is the same. Assign to toolbar. This one is edit toolbar. I have already told you. This one is move. Here we can check all the toolbars. Okay, edit toolbar is on the top. Here we put, from here we add activities, delete, cut, paste, and these are all options for activities, up and downs. So this is the interface of Primavera P6 19.12. So if you want to continue learn and more videos, please comment, like or share my video and upcoming video. Wait for upcoming videos. Thank you.